Good morning, I'm Kirby Clark. Thanksgiving weekend is coming to an end and the holiday season is ramping up. The police department's annual Fill the Cruiser holiday toy drive is looking for new unwrapped toys to bring holiday cheer to children ages newborn to 17. Officers will be collecting toys on Tuesday, November 28th from 6 until 8 p.m. at the Lee Harrison Shopping Center, Shirlington Village, and Our Lady of Lourdes Church. They will also be at Pentagon Row on December 5th from 6:30 until 8 p.m. If you want to donate toys but are unable to make one of our Fill the Cruiser events, you can drop off donations at the police headquarters until December 15th. The November 27th Open Door Monday that was scheduled for Aurora Hills Library has been canceled because the county board will hold a second recessed county board meeting. That's all for now. Visit today.arlingtonva.us to learn about these events and others going on in Arlington.